The butterfly life cycle is a fascinating thing to experience up close. It starts with a very hungry caterpillar. After lots of eating, it looks for a place to hang from and form a chrysalis. Inside the chrysalis, an amazing transformation is taking place from a caterpillar to a butterfly. After 10 to 14 days, the butterfly is ready to emerge from the chrysalis. Its wings are folded and wet, so the butterfly will find a place to hang in one place for a long time as its wings expand and dry. The butterfly will then secrete red dye left over from the formation of the wings. Soon it's ready to eat through its long, unfurled proboscis. It enjoys fresh fruit or sugar water. It likes to climb around its habitat, and will even enjoy exploring your hand. When you're done observing your butterflies, you can release them into your backyard and watch them fly away.